Hello, hi, nice to meet you. I'm Ellie, and this is my 5.5-year-old bouncer, and we're going to our first competition today, aren't we? So yeah, I'm gonna bring you along. We're only doing an intro, but only is the poisonous word there. We're doing an intro test and we are very proud. Basically, I have never competed in my life. I have never done dressage before. I never had the opportunity to when I was younger because I had a massive nasty fall. So then obviously my next step in life was to buy a 3.5-year-old and back in myself. So yeah, Bouncer and I are going to our first dressage test today at Sheepgate. So I'm just about to get the trailer ready. I've cleaned all my tack yesterday at home. And yeah, let's just give it a go.
Am I in this?
Yes. Are we still yellow?
Well done, sweetheart. Well done. He was so well behaved.
What a fanny!
That was so good.
If you can't tell, we are home. My little poodly, no longer forelock plaited baby did so well. I cried, my mum cried, my amazing friend Lauren came and saw us as well. And she is the person that comes in, like, does the bouncers, massages and stuff. So she's very much involved in our lives. And I wouldn't have it any other way. Love her to pieces. But yeah, she cried. Oh, I got so excited at the end when I like made him stand square. I forgot to salute, be like, thing. I was just like, pat my horse. She's like, come forward a bit more. Because with my school, we've not got the letters on all on the same side. I've got the letters in the corner. So when she was like, G's in the middle of them, I was like, oh shit. I know where it is in my school, but I don't know where it is in the proper place. No, so oh, I'm so happy we got just under 62%. So we're all, the lowest I got was like 5.5. And then the highest I got was like 6.5. And I am absolutely fine with that, because the fact is, I had no idea what I was doing whatsoever. Got into the school and I was like, do I start now? She's like, no, you have to walk around the outside of the boards and then we'll ring the bell and then you go in. I was like, all right. And he was a bit spooky, but the thing is, he's never seen whiteboards before. He's never done a dressage test with someone in at a table judging him, judging me. And no, our marks went down because of his spookiness. But the fact is, the people that came above us, so there was 5 that entered, 4 turned up. I came 4th, absolutely fine with that. One lady, she is seasoned profesh. Doing an intro, seasoned, and then you had 2 children, and I was like, you take the win, I gave it to you. Definitely wasn't the fact that, nah, they can have it, they can have that. But now I am over the moon with my furry baby. Oh, and fuel wasn't even that much, because we just got to fill up my mum's car, and I can afford this more often than we thought. Success. Gonna give him a nice warm dinner now, and I hope you've enjoyed watching this and watching our journey. Oh, so emotional and so proud of him and me. It takes a lot for me to be proud of myself, because I'm so anxious and I belittle myself and I batter myself constantly, always, for never thinking I'm good enough. Today I was. Oh. Hope you have lovely days, lovely weeks, lovely lives. Shall see you all soon. Bounce is having a wee, so crisp way to end a beautiful vlog. Bye.